Skip to the timestamp in the description below if you want to get straight into the battle and not hear the story. So, get into the backstory of this mission. Tensions in UAE territory have been increasing. GRM have slowly been building up their forces, and now they figure it's the right time to strike. A UAF convoy was ambushed, but they were able to quickly move their Humvees fast enough and deal with any nearby GRM. But more GRM infantry are en route, and they plan on taking down this entire convoy. They also have a BTR, the GRM have a BTR incoming. So, let's get into the battle. Okay, we're going on about the 11-minute arc of this battle. UAF just lost a Humvee. They still have a three Humvees, actually, and this ACV. If the GRM don't use one of their anti-tank infantry to destroy the ACV, then it's pretty much a wash for the GRM. And both of these special forces have died, but the general is still alive. And these two special forces over here are still alive. I'm just going to go back in cinematic mode. Okay, so this is about the 18-minute mark. I'm gonna take control of the GRM AT soldier just so they can take out that AAPC. Because they don't seem to be really making that much progress. And that was a miss. Okay, that's a hit. One more to go. I think. Okay, that one's a miss. That's a hit. Killed the gunner. Okay, the AAPC has now been disabled. Just one more to finish it off. I want it to explode. Reload. I'm also going to go ahead and take out this Humvee. Okay. There's still two Humvees on the other side. That need to get taken out. I'm probably actually going to advance to take out the southern sniper team. Okay, so that was a failure, so I'm gonna go back into cinematic mode, and I'll meet you again at the 22-minute mark. Okay, so it's about the 22-minute mark now. The GRM have managed to take out all Humvees. I took out the AAPC. The generals did. There's only one special forces left, but there's still plenty of assaults to them. So I don't really know how much longer the UAF is going to hold, or if the GRM are just going to all die. Okay, so I was not actually expecting that Humvee to explode. Okay, so I believe that is a GRM victory. There is no more UAF left alive. All sniper teams have been killed. The general's dead. All special forces are dead. The GRM did end up losing this BTR. If they could have kept that alive a little longer, it probably would have played a major role in this battle. And if I didn't destroy the ACV of the UAF, the GRM would have probably lost this battle. So that is pretty much it. A little hint for the next episode is that it takes place on an airfield. That's all I'm going to say. So if you like this content, be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to get notified when more UAF Civil War content comes out. That's all for me for now. Fun Noober, out.